I was born in the Sea of Sinkep, and I had an easy life. I only had to watch out for the nets of the fishermen. My mom always advised me to stay with my head underwater. For your own safety, she said, but I really didn't know what she meant. I was quite bored and I had no friends, only enemies, like those fat crabs who wanted to eat me alive. Of course, I could have watched out for a handsome male, but the thought of producing eggs didn't feel as an intelligent option. So I decided to forget about mom's advice. It was such a funny feeling, the wind blowing in my face, the heat of the sun, and my fights with the waves. Of course I lost, but that was no drama. Going with the flow. And there I was, on the beach. I enjoyed it so much, looking to the sea from another perspective. Until hell, oh hell, a Viking came to get me. Stay cool, I said to myself. Don't move a fin. Play like you are dead. And the Viking disappeared.
Ha ha ha! That was quite scary, eh?
Somebody spoke to me. Who are you?
I'm Rubbish,
he said. Nice to meet you, Rubbish. I'm Seahorse.
You look like a nice person, Seahorse. Shall we be friends?
It's a pleasure to be your friend. And then we talked and talked about religion and politics. I was so impressed by his views on the world. He was an amazing creature. Until that catastrophe happened.
Oh no! Rubbish! Rubbish! Where are you? Rubbish! Come back!
But I couldn't find him. I was so sad. I cried and I cried until I fell asleep. And when I woke up, there was this huge, black thing lying next to me. It snored. Excuse me. Have you seen Rubbish?
Rubbish? The whole beach is full of rubbish, you fool.
No, I didn't like this character. And I knew it made no sense to discuss about rubbish qualities.
Never mind. I'm the sunburned coconut from Honolulu, the island of the hula dancers, where everybody wanted to eat me alive.
Are hula dancers like crabs?
Even worse. By the way, you should put on sunscreen. Otherwise, you will get skin cancer and die even before a crab comes to get you.
Hello, hello.
Who is that?
That's the man with the angry face.
I'm just coming to warn you that a Viking is coming back. There is no escape possible. There is no escape possible.
Oh, here I go.
Wow, you are a seahorse, she said.